In this video today we will see, can we log out Gmail application from your phone or not? And the answer is no. We cannot log out from the Gmail app in iPhone or Android device. The only thing what we can do is we have to completely remove the Gmail account from the Gmail application. For example, I will go ahead and open Gmail application. Then I will tap on the profile icon here. So these are different Gmail addresses that I have used in my Gmail app, and if I want to remove any one of them, I will select manage accounts on this device. And then if I have to remove any of this Gmail account, I have to select it. Then I have the option here, remove account, that I will select. And if I will select remove account, this Gmail account will be removed from the Gmail application as well as from the device. Now if you want to remove the Gmail address from the Gmail app in iPhone, then open Gmail application, tap on the profile icon here and go to manage accounts on this device. And here you have the options to remove any Gmail accounts from here. For example, if I want to remove this one, I will select remove from this device. And if I select remove, the Gmail address will be removed from the Gmail app as well as from the iPhone. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks.